Right now, mosquitoes are everywhere in Southwest Florida, but a new smartphone app claims to stop the pesky bugs in their tracks by using a high-pitched sound only mosquitoes can hear. Is it too good to be true? NBC's Holly Hojek put it to the test.
The buzzing, the biting, the constant irritation of mosquitoes. Gone with a cell phone app?
Crazy, but it'd be nice. As many as out here.
Was it something you would try?
Maybe.
There's not much to it. The developer says the app emits a high-pitched frequency only mosquitoes can hear. The mosquitoes don't like the sound, so they stay away. You tap the icon when you want it to start, and you can pick the different frequencies based on how bad the mosquitoes are.
Maybe it does work then. I don't know, I'd probably be stupid enough to try it.
It's weird. I don't know if that worked.
We were skeptical too, so before you go and throw out that mosquito repellent, we checked in with Lee County Mosquito Control to see if this app really works.
You ready? Moment of truth.
Shelly Redovan with Lee County Mosquito Control got us up close and personal with some mosquitoes to see how they reacted when the app went off.
Do you see them on the mic on the phone?
In our quick, not exactly scientific experiment, we found
they like it.
Redovan said you don't want to risk your health on something that isn't proven to work.
Even if it's only $1.99, I don't want to waste that $1.99 on something that isn't going to work.
So stick with the repellent for now.
Be safe. Use repellent, long sleeves, long pants. The old standbys are what we know work.
Maybe you could use the phone to like slap the mosquitoes when they're on your arm.
Spray the DEET out of your phone somehow.
Holly reporting for us there. Mosquito Control has conducted its own scientific experiments with universities in the past to see if apps like that one work. And the results show the apps were not effective either.